couldn't find in St. Louis, and it's kind of opened some eyes in Cardinals game. They got a bunch of tight ends who team.
Hey, Coach, it was Tyler Palko. He kept Joe Flacco on the bench a bit. So, Ben Watson must have saw something in the guy.
Receiver Swift is still able to catch the Palko throw.
Good job by Tyler Palko, keeping it alive. Watch him. He steps up in the pocket. He's looking right. He steps up. Steps up again. Reverse your field. Keep the ball in throw position. Get your eyes downfield. Put it up.
That's epic.
Andre Jones caught that one. Caught this one. Got a touchdown.
Oh, no, no.
Simon Palko's thrown a few touchdowns in this stadium playing for the Pitt Panthers, but able to get one as a pro. And Clary Fitzgerald very happy for his fellow receiving buddy, Andrea Jones, with a touchdown. At Hampton.
Now, kind of staring him down a bit, but he put it right between the 8 and 6. And Andrea Jones takes it in. First year player out of Hampton University.
And John, you talked about this. And Jones has been in the roster in Houston, San Diego, Green Bay, Indianapolis, Arizona. Brought on the practice squad, given a try at camp, mini camps, cut. He's only been, you know, out of Hampton here a couple of seasons. Been in 5 places. Maybe the only time he catches the touchdown.
Guys wondering why I clicked out of Palko? That is why. Yeah.